So our setup would look like this. Ganito lang siya. Very simple. Just a camera, this, a lens, this portable tripod, and with detachable ball head, pwede natin siyang alisin. Then this phone holder, at the same time itong lights natin dito sa taas. Para sa mga bagong YouTubers kagaya ko, isa sa mga tanong na talagang tinatanong or ina-ask natin or talagang dapat sinasatisfy natin is ano ba yung mga equipment na pwede natin gamitin, yung affordable na mura pa, and yung ready to go, cool na ang mga videos na ma-produce. So basically, I'm here to show you kung ano yung ginagamit ko na setup or your phone, itong phone vlogging setup na to, and I hope this will somehow help you and may makukuha kayo dito, especially sa mga equipment na ginagamit, simple na mga equipment, mura lang. I'm gonna be sharing this one, itong ginagamit ko right in this video. So kung bago ka sa channel na to, please do consider subscribing by clicking the subscribe button and hitting the notification bell para ma-notify po kayo every time may i-upload tayong bagong video. So, let's do this. So, eto na nga, let's start. Basically, para maging okay ang ating pag-vlog, we need a tripod, a simple tripod like this one. Pero ito is an octopus tripod. Pero maraming mga tripod available online na pwede nating mabili. May mga Lazada. Yung iba is worth 100, 200, or 300 pesos. This one is worth 300 pesos and may detachable ball head na siya. Ito. And parang made out of metal. May mga ito, mga tripod na portable na made out of plastic, pero I suggest na kung bibili kayo ng gamit, especially kung beginners, but much better na itong tag 300 na lang or medyo yung itong metal, because medyo matagal-tagal na mo siyang pwedeng magamit. So this one is very helpful pag you're doing, you know, vlogs outside. Makakatulong to siya. So, and aside from other than this one, because we cannot use this one without this ito, phone holder. Ito yung ginagamit para mag dito nilalagay ang phone, tapos i-attach lang natin dito. Yan. Then ito na siya. Eh, this is the parang pang-adjust niya. Then para maging malinaw ang mga videos, you can use etong microphone. This is just 100 pesos. Pero if walang budget, you can just pwede namang mag-video na walang microphone. So, pwedeng-pwede 'yon. Then another one is itong ginagamit natin na pailaw. Pailaw. This is just parang 200 lang ata siya. So, mini LED video light. Pwede siyang portable kasi may mga batteries. So you can just attach just like this one. So may mga lalagyanan siya ng batteries. Maraming mga portable na lights online. So pwede po kayong bumili. And just like this one, so ito. So, pwedeng-pwede na siya, parang pang-respeto lang na medyo maliwanag din yung aura natin the moment na mag-film tayo or mag-vlog tayo. We can actually use this one kahit nasa labas tayo kasi battery siya, di-battery siya. So, pwedeng-pwede. Pero in my case, medyo palubat na kasi itong mga batteries na ginagamit natin. So, we can use etong parang ita-charge lang natin siya. Connect natin siya sa outlet. Then, yon. May pakonting liwanag na tayo. Then, of course, hindi kompleto pag walang ganito. This one will actually, ano to, a wide angle lens. Pwedeng-pwedeng gamitin to when you are outside and you want to cover a larger background. You'll have a ito, mas wide yung background. Pero this one is hindi naman talaga necessary when you are doing a vlog, lalong-lalo na if you are a beginner, because pwedeng-pwede naman talagang mag-vlog just using your phone and this one, or even just holding your phone, pwedeng-pwede na po mag- The basic requirement when you're doing a video is actually just a camera and microphone, or itong camera lang pwedeng-pwede na. And adding to this one is of course a cell phone, pero hindi ito yung ginagamit ko. I am using Huawei Nova 3i, itong ginagamit ko ngayon. And salamat naman kasi medyo malinaw yung resolution niya. Then so parang ganito siya, tapos so our setup would look like this. Ganito lang siya. Very simple. Just a camera, this, a lens, this portable tripod, and with detachable ball head, pwede natin siyang alisin. Then this phone holder, at the same time, itong lights natin dito sa taas. So, again, this is a cool one, and parang madami ka ng videos na pwede mong gawin out from this simple phone vlogging na setup na to. So the point is, hindi naman talaga actually need ng sobrang sophisticated na mga gamit for us to create a good video. All we need is actually a good content, and yung content na makaka-relate yung mga audience natin, shareable, and even yung content na from the heart, yung gustong-gusto natin gawin. So itong mga equipment na to is just a plus factor. Pero what matters most is yung mga content na kini-create natin para sa ating audience. So yeah, that's it for this video. Thank you so much. I hope may natutunan kayo. Natutunan. Itong mga gamit na to is available online. You can search this one sa Shopee, sa Lazada. And ilalagay ko yung ibang links sa description below kung saan ko siya nabili. So, yun. So, thank you so much for watching, and do not forget to like this video, share, and even kung hindi ka pa nakasubscribe, please do consider subscribing. Thank you so much, and see you in the next video.